Make sure you know Ass About Us, man. Niggas saving money in America, baby.
Dipping on the enemy, I slide like a nigga should. Hands out the window, giving it up for the neighborhood. Gangsters in cheese, serving that ass like the military.
Hey, man. What's up and what's good, YouTube, the World Wide Web? I know you guys hear a lot of cars in the background. It's because we're on a motherfucking road trip. I got the homie Ashton with me today, the lovely Casey, and of course, Olivia Dean.
I'm off a bean, you heard me?
But the first store we're going to is Goodwill, and we're thrifting from Houston all the way to Austin. So it's gonna be a road trip, an adventure, and a good time. Let's go in. Yo, whoa, God, woman, jeez. Roadblock. Hey, so my lovely Casey just found this beautiful Express vintage t-shirt right here. Then no one paid attention to her find, and then Ashton refound it. So twice found, nevertheless, still dope.
Well, you are the father.
You are not the father.
Hey, that's abuse, brother.
That's assault, brother.
Hey, look at that. Vintage Pocket Rockets team up. What's it smell like? Oh, describe the odor.
It smell like dirty underarms.
Oh, to go with that armpit odor. Look at this little mini Pocket Rockets plush.
Do you have a rocket like flying under?
Yup, just inserted.
It's an octopus.
What? Oh, you got the heat back there, son. Yo, everyone got the plushies on deck. You got Mr. B over here matching Olivia's fit. You got the Reefer to Perfection stoned penguin. Bro, that low-key could be a camera, though.
Nanny cam.
The feds is watching.
Kinda get the clips.
Oh! All right, man, we're out of the first store right now. Unfortunately, they ain't have shit. But, you know what, we're just starting the day, so a lot more promises await us.
Hey, random bonus find. We're in Play-Dohs, and check that out, Super Bowl champions. This is all artistic, it's drawn on, and you have the beautiful starter. I'm a motherfucking starter.
I'm a motherfucking starter.
Oh yeah, you fitted.
Drippin'.
Hey, we just insisted that the lovely employees whip out this bin from the back, and, they have this really cool Red Wings jersey, all embroidered CCM. That's cool, I'm a cop. Why'd I say Red Wings? Chicago Blackhawks jersey. Oh, that Timmy boy? What? Sus? They also have a Saucin' Like a Dolphin exclusive in here. The Dennis Marinus, number 13. Bruh, with that boy, try not to get concussed in the open seas. And yes, I'm a star boy. Gonna grab these two for show. They're both like 14 bucks. Hey, some other noteworthy finds. You got that plaid picnic blanket, polo by Ralph Lauren. You got the Barack Hussein Obama on the $100 bill tee with inspirational words of wisdom on the back. And then you guys saw it, my acquisition, artistic Dallas Cowboys swag. I really like the cufflets on this gym right here. Nice. Boom. Another bonus find in Play-Dohs is the Big Bird Yellow. Nike SB Supreme Collabs. World famous on the booty. Supreme on the tagature. Nice little Air Force 2. These definitely have been worn a little bit, but they're only 50 doll hairs. So that's a Barbie with a bald spot, but you know what I'm saying? Still pretty clean. And the fact that they were found live in the trenches. That's clean too.
Oh no, come with the rocks.
The Fruity Pebbles. The Nerds Rope infusion. Ew. I wonder how long they've been here. What do you think?
Getting a little obscure now.
All right, so decision time. They are beat. They are $50. They are preem. They do have that little red BOGO that some of you guys go crazy for. They also look like boats on the feet.
They do look like boats.
Resale is like $130 if they're in brand newish condition. These definitely aren't. What would you guys do?
Getting a little obscure now.
All right, yo, so the manager of this Play-Dohs closet done blessed me with the Big Bird Supremes. I got 20% off regardless, but she offered 20, which is dope. So y'all come through to this Play-Dohs, man. And shout out the homie. What's your name, by the way? David. Shout out to homie David, his first day on the job. Supports the channel. Appreciate that. So come through, show some love to this Play-Dohs.
Oh, man. All right, the sun is going down on the city. We're going into Goodwill.
And I'm off FaceTime. Let's see what they got.
Drippin'.
Oh, I need to find a ram to hold the camera so I can jump in there. Bro, $1.49 for the kid shades? Yo, hold on. I gotta get ones that match the fit.
I know mine. Everything that I picked up matches my outfit today.
Bro, they have blue one with flames. Orange bro. Ones.
Come on, man. Hop in, bro. Alright, there's only one thing I found in here. Actually, two. They have these old school above the rim Reeboks. They're actually my size. They're super dope, super old, but they smell like asbestos homeless man scent, which I rather not sniff all the time. But yeah, they also have this little Russian, I assume, jersey. It is clean, it is high quality. I don't actually know this team, but they have what appears to won 3 championships with the Stars. Orion's belt on that bitch. So yeah, man, I'm an astronomer.
Hey man, this store is pretty dry, but I still pull up with the stick.
Really?
I don't know what I touch. My fingers smell like fried chicken.
All right, guys. It's the next day on our trip to Austin. Yo, we're outside of the Goodwill bins right now. Hold on. Guys, turn around. I want to show them the drip. Dude, we're coming in looking like straight competition in the thrift right now. Boy got the whole Nike suit. Girl got the damn Nikes on feet. You dig what I'm saying? Looking like she about to hit the shlows. And we got our thrift mother right here. And you got my bitch ass, you guys know, Adidas boys, baby. So we about to go in to the bins. Everything is $1.29 per pound. It's all used in damaged goods. So yeah, let's fucking get it. I don't even know if I can legally record in here, but fucking, I'm gonna try it. Let's get it. All right, we live in here. It actually is relatively empty. I mean, they just opened up that bin, but I guess a little desolate, which is a good thing. I was just waiting for someone to run up on me and be like, don't record. Oh my God, already, baby.
Drippin'.
First find that Drippin'. Houston it's Rockets.
On the dime.
Huh, you dig what I'm saying? Vintage trash can? Wait. I need to find a ball. Wait, hold it. Ballin', baby.
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA.
Bro, is that Babe? Ooh, fresh in the bin. Did Tommy draw us the slight shit stain?
Oh, hello.
Hey, so I just was diving in a bin. It's kind of weird because it's like literally just digging through like all these big old things of clothes. But they did have a little NASCAR shirt. This fool's racing a tank on some Fast and Furious stuff. You got that Black Hawk coming down. It does have a couple of little discrescings and holes in it. I don't know, I might just acid wash it or some bullshit. I don't know, I just figured it was noteworthy enough. Yo, that's the beauty of the bins, man. When they open them up, everybody charges them things, bruh. The shoe and book bins, man. People trying to get their literature and their footerature. Olivia's ready to hit the slalom in this thing. No, say.
So I found this like pillowcase.
Oh, that's
I
want to cool.
Put on my bag
because
it looks like, you know, we're already.
Yeah. Personal collection cop.
No, so this is also personal.
Dude, that trash can is disgusting on the inside.
It's a little vintage. Like, I'm gonna wear it as a little crop top. You feel me?
Hey, tell you those women's.
You gotta get the simple pieces too, you know?
Dang.
One size fits all, made in Pakistan.
Ooh. Yeah, so the homie David pulled up on me out here. But yeah, he found this dope tunic. Yeah, that's crazy. That's
sick.
Turn it
into a jacket.
What else you got, bro? So we're gonna show you, I guess, some real Ben's heat out here.
Members only down jacket.
Dude, look at that fat tag. That is nice.
Nike windbreaker, even though OU sucks.
OU will always suck.
Let's see, blank hoodie, a drug rug, you know, necessity.
Perfect. Yo, this jacket looks sick.
The Budweiser Bintro collab.
What? Bruh, that is hilarious. Yeah, that's sick.
Let's see, a little
just
low.
A clean polo.
Pink polo.
Let's see. You know, Florida Gators. Why not?
Little towel. Faded, but that's called patinaed with age. Washed to perfection.
Let's see, generic jacket, of course.
Oh, the Dare.
The classic, you know, the staple thrift tee, even though non-single stitch.
Got the Diamondbacks. That looks old school. Wait, is it? No, it's like that's on a Gildan Bank one. Oh, that's hard right there. That Tigger.
So we got a.
Looks drawn on. That is sick.
Tigger and M&M.
The M&Ms. Who stepped in the chocolate?
And then.
Got some denim, Levi's.
Three pair of orange tabs.
Nice.
And this, and you know, for the haters.
Yeah. That's sick. So, I mean, that goes to show you can't find a lot of stuff in the bins. How long have you been here? Since 7?
No, like 8:30.
8:30. So, like,
right,
yeah, hour and a half. That's not a bad haul. And then all this is $1.29 per pound, so. Sheesh. Yeah, Casey pulled up with the Etch-A-Sketch Grail. Dude, that one works so much better than the one I have. What a fucking gem. Finicky. Yeah. Dude, heat, man. I just built a Miss Potato Head and she looks like she's coming for someone's head. This girl's straight evil. Oh wait, they got the hair weave? Yes. Oh yes, that's a big upgrade.
Best
what you found?
Yet. You could use this little vintage 90-something.
That's a little botanist t-shirt right there. Yo, I found the custom. You know, you got the vintage snapback with the Braves tomahawk in 1992 just bashing homie through the skull. This would actually be hard if this was not in the hat.
Let me see.
That is so
It's just glued on. Yeah, dude, that looks, that actually is dope on head. All right, man, so they opened up another like clothing row of bins. There's really nothing in there aside from the mini fishes that get you hella bitches, erotic aquatic shorts. These would fit like a bear. Look at the shorts on my baby, bruh. Something about these monkeys, man. Something about these monkeys. Also, I kept upgrading my Mrs. Potato Head. And then I found this brand new with tags, Hanes Her Way crew neck. And what I love about this piece is just the tag. Bro, new roomier fit. This lady is chilling. Yo, Ashton came up with a dope IBM heavily embroidered jacket. Things in like a varsity jacket colorway says, throw your windows wide open with arms wide open. All right, we're about to check out right now. There's been a couple of humans in here that have freaked out over the recording thinking they're being recorded when they're not. But essentially, I just want to show off the finds that we got in the cart right now. So we have the Etch-A-Sketch, that's a definite cop. I got three really crazy artistic, not autistic looking plates that match your sweater perfectly. It's like incognito. I also have the Clue board game. I think it has all the pieces. That is a straight up grail. Ashton found the Houston Pocket Rockets NBA trash can. Hey, yo, show off this shirt right here, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You guys know the best head is always that duck head with the yellow tag. Beautiful striping and piping.
Quack, quack.
You guys saw the other two pieces. And there also is a Winnie the Pooh plush in here. I don't know if we're getting this, but it's out here. And then there is a Tabasco polo.
It's too much stuff.
Wait, did you just find this?
Yeah.
Dude, that is sick.
So cute.
And it goes with the fit too. God damn, dripping.
Dripping.
But yeah, that's pretty much everything we got up in the bins. I think we spent like an hour and a half in here. Some crazy pillowcases as well. Nothing too outlandish. But then again, two times when they've opened new bins, I've had employees come up and be like, what are you doing? And I had to explain, yo, I like can recording Goodwills and all that shit. So anyways, kind of some bumps in the road. But overall, I just want to show you guys what the bins are like to my best possible extent. You dig?
And all right, boys and girls, so we're back in the crib right now, man. And obviously, this thrifting adventure was a pretty good. The best find, of course, are the Supreme little Air Force doses in the yellow color scheme. You guys know, man, I'm not the biggest Supreme head in the world. Actually, like, not at all. I honestly think, like, Supreme is low-key kind of whack. But these are just a dope colorway, and we can acquire like Thimprim for $50. Why the fuck not? But for the most part, man, people spending a lot of money to look cool ain't the juice at all. So hit the motherfucking thrifts. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe, of course. I do want to read some comments that you guys had left on my last video, because of course y'all be going in. And while I look these up, you guys know if y'all need any vintage gear, thriftheavenvintage.com is the place to be. I'm doing a lot of drops this week, so just follow the Thrift Heaven Instagram to stay up to date on when the drops occur, and follow me as well. But we'll just get into the top comment. where I was getting roasted about my beard is by that boy Howard Yang. You know what I'm saying? He said, Paul looks like he just hit his puberty and does not know how to shave. And then someone else I really roasted. Bro, my camera had just died in the conclusion. But basically, man, someone had left a comment roasting my ass, saying some like wild ass shit about my pudgy face. I don't know who you are, but I do fuck with all you guys who be roasting me / leaving these hilarious comments, man. It's all love in the club at the end of the day with my sus squad. So anyways, man, live the dream, eat that vegan ice cream. Thank you guys for watching. Again, show love, share, like, do all that shit. I'll see you next time. Thrift God is out this bitch. A piece. Killing these songs, leaving a bloody life I rooster. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.